The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Washington, D.C., Georgia Washington.
East meets West with the Fate of Southpaws Women's Wrestling in the Balance. I'm Susan, joined by the nefarious Mr. McElroy.
Mispronounced brilliant. Spit the gum out of your mouth, Sally. You'll enunciate better. That's right where she keeps her teeth.
Tonight, she gets the chance to finally avenge her father. Southpaw fans will remember that Dosa Tanya brainwashed Mr. Washington into defecting to the Soviet Union.
Yes, I'll never forget the way Mr. Washington wooed over his daughter's cries of betrayal. Utterly hilarious. That's right where she keeps her teeth.
Tanya taking some early hits in the not-so-cold war.
Doesn't matter. She's Russian. Her people are gluttons for punishment, like Americans are for French fries. Oh, perfect!
And the heart! Thank you for joining us for another episode of Southpaw Regional Wrestling.
The last episode of Southpaw Regional Wrestling. You know, Susan, I taught her this.
You did not.
I did.
And she breaks free.
But she doesn't look 100% after that.
She's got too much left in the tank to lose here. The momentum is fully on her side now.
What happened? I was napping.
Georgia Washington, she came from humble beginnings, the daughter of a secret agent and a stay-at-home mother. Georgia will powerbomb you, then she'll cook you dinner. McElroy, what are the differences between Russian and American wrestling?
In Russia, you train against bears. When you go back to competing against humans, it's laughably easy.
The momentum is fully on her side now.
What happened? I was napping. She keeps her teeth. Ow! Right on the noodle. Yes, do svidaniya. Punch that apple pie eater back to the 1950s.
Georgia Washington's the epitome of the modern American woman. She combines the wisdom of Eleanor Roosevelt, the athleticism of Jackie Joyner Kersee, and the charisma of Eleanor Roosevelt.
Counter. It's just too easy, Susan.
Georgia looks like she's in a world of trouble right now. She's just writhing in pain down there on the ground. Dosa Vitania look like she's gonna do some damage.
That's exactly where we want her, Susan.
Oh, no!
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, here we go!
No.
This could be it!
No! No!
Georgia wins! Southpaw goes up 1-0. She got the win! By God!
That wasn't 3. And even if it was, I thought I bribed that ref.
Today is a good day!